What's up internet, I'm Manish from RebellionRider.com and I'm back with another short and crispy SQL tutorial. A little while ago, someone from you asked me about how to import tables in a different schema than the one from which the table was imported. So today in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can perform a table import in a different schema. But first, a brief intro of a schema. A schema is a collection of logical structure of data and database objects such as tables, indexes and synonyms, etc. Oracle comes with some pre-installed sample schemas such as HR and Scott, and schema has same name as that of the user. So if you find me using words schema and user interchangeably, then please don't get confused. So let's start the tutorial. In the previous tutorial, I demonstrated you how to import tables into the schema from which they were exported. For this demonstration, I used table superheroes, which belongs to the schema HR or user HR, and I imported this table using the same user HR, which means I imported it into the same schema. But today I have created a schema, or say user, by the name of Manish, and I will import the table superheroes, which belongs to schema HR, into this schema or user Manish. First, let's log on to the database using this schema Manish and see how many tables does it have. Okay, we are logged in. Now let's check the user. User is Manish. Let's check whether this user Manish has any tables or not. No rows selected, which indicates that this user Manish does not have any tables in it. Now let's import the table superheroes using user Manish, or say schema Manish. But first we need to come out of the SQL prompt. Let me also clear the screen. Okay, now let's perform our import. Let's take a look at this command. Tilde parameter tables command is similar to the command that we performed in the last tutorial, where we imported the table in the same schema. But here we have an extra parameter, which we have to specify when we import tables in different schema, which is remap underscore schema. This parameter takes two values. First is the old schema or user of the table, and second is the new schema or user of the table. Both are separated by colons. Although there are several significance of the remap schema parameter, but here especially it's resolving the ownership of the table, which means this parameter is telling your database that the table superheroes is imported from user HR to user Manish, thus adding user Manish as its new owner and transferring all its data and metadata to user Manish. And also the user logins, as this time we are importing superheroes table using user Manish, thus here we have specified the login credential of the user Manish. There are few things which must be taken care of, such as specify the name of the table with the schema name, as I did here, all in caps and enclosed in the single quotes. Second, always try to write the schema name in all caps, although it's not mandatory, but sometimes not doing so may cause errors, so it's just a small precaution in order to avoid unnecessary errors. Now let's get back to our command prompt and execute the command. Import is successful. Let's again log on to the database using user Manish and see whether we have the table superheroes in it or not. Let me clear the screen for you. Let me quickly show you the user first. User is Manish. Now let's check whether we have the table superheroes in it or not. Here is our table. Now let's also check the data of this table. Okay, here is our data, which means we have successfully imported the table superheroes from user, or say schema HR, to schema Manish. Please do visit my blog, as there you can also learn about how you can switch the table spaces of the table. You can even find all the commands which I have performed here, along with the in-depth knowledge of the concept. That's it for today. Hope you will find this video a successful answer of your question and helpful. Please comment and tweet your feedback and tell me how you liked my video. Also, please hit the like button and share this video. And don't forget to subscribe. We'll be back soon with another video. Till then, take care. This is Manish from Rebellion Rider.